What's up, guys? It's your boy, Gino, back on the channel. Today we're going to be playing more on the new account and continuing from here. Last episode, we did two of the shrines, Magnesis and Bombs. Today we're going to do Stasis and Cryonsis. So, not well as in the past where it's like super hard. Okay. I really came here for. See what's inside here. There he is again. for my playthroughs, I always go for the birds and, you know, kill them and stuff. No. Oh, I almost fell. No, no, no. What are you doing, Link? Get up. This is always the scariest part of Breath of the Wild. He has a spear, I'm not gonna deal with him. Apples, I'm just here for the apples. to get it. There's another sledgehammer above me. Like, above me, like, when I get it outside. So I'm going to get that, and then tell us just in case if my camera breaks. Thank you. out, so in the cold area I could just use two outs and then, you know, so I'm not wasting any time. Should get the one delay to whatever, how you call it, I don't know. All I know is one delay.
Thank you.
okay. Crackling sounds. Oh, okay. It's finally time, King Rome. It's finally time. Oh, I just spoiled it. For people who don't know, the old man is King Rome. If you don't know who King Rome, that's Zelda's father. King of Hyrule Castle. Okay, well, 99% of people teleport. Not last game, but you know what I mean. Okay. It's nighttime, but I'll keep it night. Why does it feel so silent? Oh, felt like, I don't know, like random ghosts were speaking in there. Jumping down a hill. Great power. Stamina vessel, please. No, what? No! No. What? It's not what I wanted to do. Especially when you want a bullet time. No. Annoying keys. Get out of here.
Played in a while.
The time has come to show you who
I truly am. I was King Rome Bosphoramus Hyrule. I was the last leader of Hyrule, a kingdom which no longer exists. The Great Calamity was merciless. It devastated everything in its path. Lo, a century ago, it was then that my life was taken away from me. And since that time, here I have remained in spirit form. I did not think it wise to overwhelm you while your memory was still fragile. So rather than that, I thought it best to assume a temporary form. Forgive me. I think you are now ready. Ready to hear what happened 100 years ago. To know Calamity Ganon's true form, one must know the story from an age long past. The Demon King was born into this kingdom, but his transformation into Malus created the horror you see now. Stories of Ganon were passed from generation to generation in the form of legends and fairy tales. But there was also a prophecy. The signs of a resurrection of Calamity Ganon are clear, and the power to oppose it lies dormant beneath the ground. We decided to heed the prophecy and began excavating large areas of land. It wasn't long before we discovered several ancient relics made by the hands of our distant ancestors. These relics, the divine beasts, were giant machines piloted by warriors. We also found the Guardians, an army of mechanical soldiers who fought autonomously. This coincided with ancient legends oft repeated throughout our land. We also learned of a princess with a sacred power, and her appointed knight, chosen by the sword that seals the darkness. It was they who sealed Ganon away using the power of these ancient relics. 100 years ago, there was a princess sent to inherit a sacred power, and a skilled knight at her side. It was clear that we must follow our ancestors' path. We selected 4 skilled individuals from across Hyrule and tasked them with the duty of piloting the divine beasts. With the princess as their commander, we dubbed these pilots champions, a name that would solidify their unique bond. The princess, her appointed knight, and the rest of the champions were on the brink of sealing away Ganon. But nay. Ganon was cunning, and he responded with a plan beyond our imagining.
Right up to the very end.
That night, Shrine of Resurrection. Here you now stand, revitalized 100 years later. The words of guidance you have been hearing since your awakening are from Princess Zelda herself. Even now, as she works to restrain Ganon from within Hyrule Castle, she calls out for your help. However, my daughter's power will soon be exhausted. Once that happens, Ganon will freely regenerate himself, and nothing will stop him from consuming our land. Considering that I could not save my own kingdom, I have no right to ask this of you, Link. But I am powerless here. You must save her, my daughter, and do whatever it takes to annihilate Ganon. Ganon has maintained control over all four divine beasts, as well as those guardians swarming around Hyrule Castle. I believe it would be quite reckless for you to head directly to the castle at this point. I suggest that you make your way east out to one of the villages in the wilderness. Follow the road out to Kakariko Village. There you will find the Elder Impa. She will tell you more about the path that lies ahead. Consult the map on your Sheikah slate for the precise location of Kakariko Village. Make your way past the twin summits of the dueling peaks. From there, follow the road as it proceeds north.
Okay. Well, that was a pretty long cutscene. Enjoyed that, and I will see you on the next one.